Ben, I got you next one.
You don't gotta check in, just to do it.
Thanks. He's just trying to throw the ball out there. Thank you.
Nah, it's quiet.
Last year was dope.
Nah, never again. Some stuff on that clock. I played with and against him a few times and all that. That's very fun. Nah, over COVID. Over COVID, he has access to this gym. Me, J.O., Tim went up there a few times with my son, D-Black, with Darius. With Darius. Huh?
Played for Thompson for like 10 minutes.
Yeah, no, he hated it.
I think it was mutual.
Word.
Yeah, usually.
I don't.
Usually you
and
don't.
I don't get
you
it.
Don't play.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure he got shot in the door.
Nah, and it was crazy because. I don't give it. Respectfully.
Nah, yeah. I just
could care less.
I just remember.
Yeah.
But gone.
Yeah, he yo, his numbers were solid off the bench.
Yep, but he's a dickhead and annoying and didn't listen to his coach and Chuck, you know.
And it's two sides to every story.
I mean, I watched the game.
Yeah, oh, word?
Yeah.
Okay.
And he grabs the assistant.
Word.
So that's what I'm hearing it from.
Okay.
He's like, this kid's an ass.
And it's crazy because
it's just always his way. It's always his way. And you know, in college basketball, it is always the head coach's way. Whether the head coach is wrong or really
right,
wrong,
right.
It's his way.
That's a fact.
You know? And if you can't get with that, then go play Copa Skill.
And he didn't like grads either.
That's fine.
Just remember,
if somebody's an asshole, they're an asshole. When Word. Everybody's an asshole, you're the asshole.
Word.
Wisdom.
Word.
You know?
Word.
He's one of those guys.
Too far. Sorry.
I feel like.
You said what?
I feel like he's kind of one of those guys where everybody's a jerk. You know? I've seen him get along with very few people.
Word?
Yeah. Here he doesn't get along with a lot of people.
Who?
Boy.
You said here? Oh, word?
Yeah. I mean, nobody liked that sand team.
Word.
They earned their place. I'm not saying he's not good at basketball. He is good at basketball.
No, that's a fact.
He's just not a cool dude to me.
Word.
And kind of other people, it sounds like, as far as they're on track, like being a teammate.
Word. I heard his experience at Copa Skill was a lot different. So I was like, hey.
He's a pretty lax dude.
The coach?
He's a cool guy.
Word.
I mean, he's a cool guy too. But he's not a relaxed.
Who else did I hear that from? It's what? Crazy.
That the Copa Skill coach is like.
No, not the Copa Skill. That Delma coach. That Thompson.
He's intense. Really, really competitive.
But it's crazy because it wasn't just him. Like, I'm hearing from multiple people that he's back. I'm like, really?
What?
Back. I'm like, oh?
Heard of, I A lot of guys are playing for him.
Word.
They win games, so that. Yeah, that usually cures a lot.
Even because Jay, you know, Dale works. He said he's bonds. I'm like, hey, all right.
It's interesting because that's how his college coach was. His college coach was like more like that.
No, he said his college coach was he said he no not he said he was tough to play for.
Yeah, he was.
A lot of people couldn't handle it, but he said he loved it. He said he loved that shit. I was like, word.
Well, now he doesn't love it. Now that he's 30 and watching, those are the same guys.
Oh, really?
Pretty much. Okay. They want the same things. They're both really intense. They both have to win all the time. Did you miss it?
Yeah, that was a tough move, too. And it's really,
you
I would, if I watch it through here,
then you take
I'll be,
well, but if
right,
you watch the game, move it.
Right. And I'm here. I don't want to watch it through here. I want to just watch.
Dude, my body's killing me. Oh, shit.
Yeah. Red? Maybe I. What's good?
3-7-7-2.
How much time's left? My Kim is a trooper. That's tough. Nah, he's doing that while he's hurt. He's tough for that.
Say like explicitly. Yeah, he said right? And she's in like Winchester's grade. Like your brother's grade, right?
That's when she took the
year at Winchester. Yeah. Bro, that kid's dunked on like every Tanner's like Zimmy when it comes to that.
Thank you.
leaned over and said it stopped and it started. 27?
Yeah.
You just walk into that.
So what?
You just walk into that. So easy.
The steal?
It better not be on me.
I think it's Jokic, personally.
How? You guys were like 28, 10, and 9. And they lost Jeremy Grant, who was the 21st game guy this year, and they kept the same seed. Jamal Murray missed the last 2 months, too. And they kept the same. Actually, they're a better seed. I think last year they were the 4. This year they're the 3. Yeah? Nuggets?
How you like the Zions?
I like them so far. It's pretty comfortable. The tongue is like real soft and like flexible. And I kind of hate basketball shoes that have like, that are like this, you know, that have just like the whole circle.
Oh, yeah.
Like, so that it like moves on its own or it doesn't, it can't like tighten, you know?
Right.
I need it to be like tight. And this is like you can tighten it pretty good, so it doesn't, like, my ankle stays where it needs to stay. But it's not like a high top. Right, I feel like they're pretty light. Like,
they're light?
I feel like. Oh, right. Reasonably. Yeah. They're not as heavy as, like, Westbrook's, you know, like, as far as Jordan sneakers go.
Westbrook's are ridiculous.
They're like old LeBron's. Like
yeah.
Roller skate. The bowling balls in your shoes. You know?
It made no sense, and he played in those. LeBron.
Yo, next year he switches to light shoes. I like these better.
Huh?
Should I like these better?
Right.
So comfortable. It's really odd to say.
Yeezys were.
Huh?
Yeezys were.
Yeah. I mean, like, I bought them for retail. I'll never pay over retail
for anything.
Like, it hurts my soul. They were like 220.
You said 320. 220.
Yeah, it hurts my soul. Don't hurt my wallet as bad as it hurts me inside.
I'm not gonna lie, I feel you, but
my first pair of retros was 175 retail, bro. Like, so to be like, you know, paying 250, 300, like, no.
It's when you get them, it's like,
I know.
Okay. It's almost like, I know I overpaid.
I was gonna say,
but the fact that I have them, it's like, it's kind of worth it.
So it's like that, but then from there, for me, it's like
downhill because they're gonna get worn.
Yeah, it's like, then they're gonna pay $250 for these and they still creased. Like, just like every other pair of shoe does.
Chill. I literally bought some Sakais for my birthday.
What did you buy?
Sakais.
They're gonna crease or not.
They literally ran me like
$850. Eight?
I needed them though, and I'm about to get these off whites in a couple weeks, and those are gonna run me like a band 76.
Where are you getting all this money from, Daniel? Are you saving all your like rapping money, or are you trapping on the low, fam?
Tim.
On the high, I got it. Trapping.
Once I get those, I'ma really chill. I'ma chill out.
Bando and Joku.
I'm gonna chill out. Once I get those, I'm gonna really chill out. Chill out on the shoes for a while.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't buy shoes for like probably over a year. Like 6 or 7. Wow. Don't you have like 10 on your squad? You got 6 or 7, but like, I'm fucking hurt.
Bro, I'm gonna be a Game of Thrones. Yeah,
definitely. All those days where you spent like 12 hours working out, or nothing.
This is a workout right here.
That's what I'm saying. Like, this is just workout number 4. That's all. This might not even be the last one. Nah. Yeah? Catching up a little. Actually get sore and shit.
I mean, I've been getting sore.
Word.
Good stuff.
That's word. Y'all, so Pete. So, you get here, right? And originally, it's like, niggas told me it's only supposed to be like 7-8 niggas on the team, right?
Like, I wish you didn't like stop.
So get here, and before I got here, Tim called me like, yo, bro, it's 11 niggas here. I was like, what? He was like, oh shit, I forgot to count myself. I was like, so it's 12? I didn't get here yet, J.O. ain't get here yet. 14. Yo, we had 15 niggas on the team.
Wow.
Yo, bro, I got here, and the nigga goes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looked at me. Yeah, Yastar. I was like,
who?
E. I was like, yo, bro. So look, 20 minute halves, right? I look over, it's at the 12. I'm like, I'm about to check in. Nigga said, sub, 5 in, 5 out. I was like, yo, bro. This is, you about to be weak. Yo, bro, you about to be weak. So, boom. Nigga, we in there, right? Jesse getting tired. I look over, it's at the 9. Remember, I got it at the 12. It's like 9 and change. He said, sup, the 5.